He died of the 1918 influenza pandemic at his home in White Plains, New York on October 28, 1918, aged 59 years. He is buried in Brooklyn's Mount Hope Cemetery.